What's up, guys? So today we're gonna be doing like a Zaffle bikini try on haul. Like together, we bought like 15 bathing suits that we ordered, and honestly, they came in like pretty fast. Like I don't know, I've heard like things that like people haven't got their bathing suits in like a month, or like their package got lost or something like that. But ours came in like a week, which isn't that bad since we live in Canada. And I don't know how these are gonna fit or anything. We ordered them all in small, so that should be interesting. We ordered like a couple of the same, but yeah, we're just gonna go ahead and try them on. All the bathing suits in it, we're just gonna... I can't get it out.
Oh no, now they're all mixed.
Oh fuck. I think I kind of remember. Okay, so these are like the bags that it comes in. You guys have probably like
seen these. Cute.
Super cute. Yeah, so this one, see mine? You know, it's good. It's a little cheeky, right? It fits though. And then we see Shale.
I can't even show you the top. The bottoms are like also very bad.
They're like
the top doesn't cover anything. I had super high hopes on this one, but it's definitely a no-go.
Maybe a medium.
And yeah, the bottom's a G-string, so...
But we have a couple more to try on, so maybe those ones will be better.
This is our next one. These ones are like matching, except she has green and I have the yellow. And you know, it's a little tight. Like Shay's boobs are kind of falling out.
Should have got
a medium. My butt is like literally out. I like it. Like, I think it can work because I have tiny boobs.
One size up would be cute. Bottoms are okay, though.
Yeah, bottoms are okay, but my bum's out.
Not good!
So, I have way too small of boobs for this shit. I think my nips are gonna come out, like, every 2 seconds.
Yeah.
Mine's like... Okay, first video.
Jazz! Oh my god.
My butt in this.
Yeah.
Diaper booty. Booty. Booty.
I look like the villain from SpongeBob.
So, this is our first one. Maybe we should have got like a bigger size. I don't even know.
Definitely a medium.
Yeah, maybe get a little bigger size. Dude, this literally... But like my boobs are... I don't even know. Honestly. I don't even know, probably gonna wear it because, like, full send.
Full send.
Maybe so for some Instagram pics, just to show my huge titties. Just kidding.
Never to the beach, though.
Yeah, never to the beach, because if I lean over, I can, like, you can see, like, all through this.
It's fine. We got matching ones for this one. I don't know. I think they need thicker padding because I feel my nips are popping out. The bottom's, like, still pretty cheeky, but... This part's like kind of good if you have small boobs, but I feel like I'm shaming. You should have got a medium. Because I have like really small boobs, but like hers are bigger.
The material's really like thick though.
Yeah, it's kind of weird. Like, I don't know, the quality's like not that bad for them actually.
Yeah.
I thought it was gonna be sugar. We also got these ones the same because we just love to twin. I don't know, these ones aren't that bad. Like this one is it. The bottoms are all still pretty cheeky.
Very cheeky.
But like the top kind of like fits me good.
Yeah, I like the top.
And the quality's like kind of like, I like it. Oh, I like it. This one's yup.
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 Let's start off with your shape. Well, I didn't know these were high waisted, but it makes me look like
slim thick.
A mom. These are mom pants.
Mom bottom.
So kind of disappointed again, but like.
It's fine.
The top's okay.
And this one's like really high waisted. Like, I'm gonna have to get a Brazilian wax or some shit to wear this. And I have super small boobs, so this one is like, I think if you, like, it makes you look like a wrestler. But I feel like if you had like big boobs, this would look good. Like, this might look good on you. And the bottoms are a little cheeky. It looks cool because it's like,
oh, yeah, it looks good.
Final bathing suit I got, it fits. Pretty good. Bottom's still super cheeky. And yeah, so we're gonna do a final review of all of them and like say which ones we didn't like and which ones we did like. I liked it.
I liked it too. Maybe a size up though.
Yeah, but you can like wear the bottom.
Like small is pretty small because I'm not huge and I should have got a medium.
Yeah,
whatever.
So the blue one, I liked it.
Yeah, I liked it too.
I like these ones.
And, I don't know, they fit. Like, yeah, this one fits good for me, like, most...
It wasn't, like, really flattering for the boob part, but...
Yeah.
It's good.
Kind of makes you look like... If you have big boobs, maybe don't get this one, because it might look, make them look like... Saggy titties. I like this one.
Yeah. This was the only one that actually fit me, like,
properly.
Well.
Yeah. Yeah, so I like these ones.
Me too.
And then, this one that I got, I really like this one, because it, like, fits good. And it looks super cute. Which one are you doing? The big bottoms?
The mom bottoms? I like it, but I wouldn't wear it like in front of a bunch of friends, probably. Maybe in front of my dad.
True, those are dad pants.
Yeah. Cool.
Dad bottoms.
Dad bottoms.
I like this one, but I just need bigger boobs, I think. So that one's fine.
This one was definitely
that one's
a no-go.
No.
The top is super cute, but did not fit.
No, this is literally made for a 5-year-old. So if you want this top, literally get like a size fucking
like
extra.
Like you need
extra
to have mosquito bites if you're gonna get this one.
And I have mosquito bites. Like, ooh, there's nothing there. But the black bodysuit overall, I think was like decent. Just don't maybe bend over because you can see like. Everything?
Well, mine doesn't even touch my skin, but like,
yeah,
for pictures it's good.
Yeah, for pictures,
pictures
it's
only.
So, this was our Zaful like bikini try-on haul. It like went okay. There's free shipping and stuff for Zaful, but then when like the packages actually got here, we had to pay like $30 separately each.
Yeah,
that was
it came in
dumb.
Two packages.
When they could only came in one, but whatever. And we had to like go find this freaking place to pick them up, and we went not to the right place. It took us like an hour to find it.
Yeah.
Because, yeah, I had to go ask this random guy if he could help me find it. It was good times. It's fine though, we finally got them, and we're gonna go take some cute pics, but
just recommend getting a size up. Like,
yeah.
If you think you're small, get a medium.
Yeah, that's what I recommend too.
Yes.
And the bottoms are all super cheeky,
yes.
So, yeah. But that was our video for today. Just let me know if you guys like want any more like try on haul videos or like anything like that, and I could do more. But comment, like, and subscribe. Okay.